peace to you. Welcome. Farewell.
Hello. Goodbye. earth of Rayclast rejects the dead. The black spirit of storm and dream now reaches into the ground and raises up our slain Imperial foes. It leads the fallen from their graves and drives them to fight us beyond the end, rotted tooth and jagged nail. Our own remembered have joined their cursed ranks. No longer may we give our beloved to the birds, messengers of spirit to the sky, conveyors of flesh to the earth. Calm has commanded us to destroy our remembered with axe and fire. Calm is the bravest of us, willing to bear the ire of the ancestors for the survival of his people.
Let me tell your future. Four of shared flesh and blood. Raise an army of borrowed blood and bone.
Welcome. Farewell.
Good day.
Thank you.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
The black spirit infects living flesh and bone. The animals suffered first, their bodies changed, their eyes filled with a hatred of mankind that is beyond instinct. Now it is we who must bend and bow like saplings before the seaborn gale. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm greeted us this day. The firstborn of the kingdom of Calm was buried this day. Even our children are not spared the Black Spirit's touch. What have we done to enrage Rayclast? We look to Calm. Our king will lay the spirit of this land at peace.
Flesh and blood. Raise an army of borrowed blood and bone.
I am no beast of burden.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Those samples will not last long. Perhaps you should use them before you leave.
I am no beast of burden.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Good day.
Hello. Take care. Yes? God hasn't abandoned us.
In this cage, evil claws at the bars and howls for freedom.
Thank you.
am no beast of burden.
There's a fine line between man and monster. Brutus, the warden of Axiom Prison, he crossed that line long ago. A big lad, and as you know from Hillock, big lads are slow. Hit and run, that's the way to cut them down to size. Unless there's thaumaturgy involved, then forget the hitting bit, just run. Stay sharp out there.
The tale of Brutus was a popular one in the schools of Theopolis, taught in the hopes of deterring students from ambitions not condoned by the Templar. Brutus was warden of Axiom Prison and one of the most feared men in the Eternal Empire. But there the histories end. And the myth begins, with Brutus commissioning a witch to transform him in a mad attempt at immortality. A moment of hubris that didn't end well for anyone. If it's true, then Brutus has my pity. Some of us pay too dearly for our mistakes. Yet if you insist on learning from your own mistakes, then please, take one of these. You might need it. Take care. Yes? God hasn't abandoned us. Farewell.